gonna listen to some Drake today. I couldn't even say that shit with a straight face. Yo, we gotta listen to some champagne poetry.
Champagne poetry.
Why are we listening to Drake, yo? Tell the niggas at home why we gotta listen to Drake today.
We gotta listen to Drake today because Certified Lover Boy came out.
Ooh, weren't we waiting for that one?
No, we was not. You know, when I kept seeing CLB...
Champagne poetry.
When I kept seeing CLB, I thought Chris Brown had a new album coming out.
It would have been nice, right?
Oh, that's actually the name of the song.
Yeah.
Thought you were being funny.
I wasn't. It sounded like a joke, though, didn't it?
Well, you want to see it funny, though? Oh, it's just the audio. Is there a video? Damn, you only got...
ain't no way. Ain't
Only 2.6 million off this? That's a lot, but that's not a lot for Drake. That's first song on the album.
It's funny. When you pull up Drake, that shit, my single, his shit pop up instead. Like,
yeah.
That song is great, by the way, with Don Toliver. Yeah, that.
You just been all around the board, huh?
You motherfucker, you give me some heat, I'm gonna run with it.
I downloaded 4 albums already.
Well, I had them all on title, so I would just, you know, like I couldn't listen to that song a little bit so much because I had other heat to listen to. But no, we getting away from it. Champagne poetry from the Champagne Poppy himself. You need some volume for this one, right? Hold on, let me get you some more volume.
Let me hear this fuckery.
I love the beat. I love this.
Love you, I love you. I'm done.
This beat's fire. I've been high since the birth of my son. I remain unfazed. Trust work has been done. Man, fuck evaluation. Show me personal funds. It's the pretty boys versus the petty boys. So now I already got a whole new set of toys. Shit is so surreal. Drizzy Drake, you better enjoy. Nothing else bigger than the OVO Letterman boys. Cash me a nits for the nighttime boat rides. Ollie got the first edition parked on roadside. The only sign of struggling is coming from those guys. I'm trying to just That's how I like this beat.
Oh, that beat is fire. I don't know what the fuck Drake is
saying. I love you, I love you.
That's Drake's man.
This beat. You heard him get tired of his own shit just then?
Song the more you tired of your own
shit. Damn, I ain't never seen a nigga run out of his own fucking first track.
Yeah. Like, who are you talking? Why Drake get so wrapped up in talking to nobody? Like, who the fuck are you talking?
Yeah. The city's on fire, people are in denial.
What is he talking about?
We'll see when they do a trial. I'm calling the shit from now. Sweetheart deals that the judge has been handing down. I haven't been able to see family for a while. That shit is wearing me out. I used to hide my pain in the lala behind the bar to my
name. He does not hide his pain. Drake with his pain on his motherfucking shoulder, his sleeves, his fucking chest, his forehead. Can we stop?
Man, it's some good weather outside, though.
I feel like this is old. He ain't even write this recently. I feel like this is a 10-year-old verse that he just threw. You still talking about your parents' divorce? You are 35.
Sir, you are 35. You are a father.
A father, nigga.
Like, he was talking about that wheelchair Degrassi and shit. Like, come on, Drake. I have a question. Has he outgrown Wayne? Has he grown bigger than Wayne?